The safety of Christian innocence consists in the arms of virtue. The apostle teacheth us to put on the armor of God and the sword of the Holy Spirit. We wrestle not with flesh and blood. Prayers. Tears. Action. Peace.
Thank you. And in churches and assemblies of clergymen, and let them not be ashamed to bear the marks of him who wore a crown of thorns for them, being obedient to his father, even unto death, that he might make them partakers of his resurrection strong, and with him to purchase by his precious blood, they who transgressed his dispensation, now